Hello, today I shall show you how to fix Windows Update Error 0x80248007. Step 1, restart Windows Installer Service. Right-click the Start menu, then select Terminal Admin. If prompted, click Yes. In the terminal, type net start ms server, press enter, then close the terminal. Check if the problem is resolved. Step 2, clear software distribution folder. If the issue persists, open the start menu and type services. Click to open the services window. Scroll to find Windows Update Service. Double-click on it. Under Startup type, select Disabled. Click Stop, then click Apply and OK. Open this PC, go to Open the Data Store folder and delete all files inside. Go back, open the Download folder and delete all files there too. Tick Do this for all current items if prompted, then click Continue. Return to the services window, double click Windows Update again. Set startup type to automatic. Click Start, then Apply and OK. Restart your computer. Step 3, use Windows Update Troubleshooter. If the issue still isn't resolved, click the Start menu and choose Settings. In Settings, scroll down and click Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Find Windows Update, then click Run. Let the wizard run and follow its instructions. It will automatically detect and fix issues with Windows Update. That said, it's hopefully your Windows Update issue is fixed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.